Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralize naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Dinelli not trust me?
You are a friend now, Carl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information will convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Ah, the SOE commando. I should shoot you. Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh. Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. And if the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when... the time comes, Lieutenant.
Oh, it's a mate and grit.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Dinelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Carl. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
So these guys just hang around lighthouses while We go and win the war. Alright, heroes, I might have to put this away and pick it up again at night time. I'm having trouble seeing. I've got the sun blaring in my windows, and even with the curtains drawn, it's okay. It's sort of. It's alright now, but once he gets injured, it goes dimmer. It's dimmer than it's simmer, dim simmer. And
this place that meets the eye. Have to be
just careful. Can't see a freaking thing. It's bad enough now, let alone. And I've tried shooting when that noise goes off. It makes no difference. It doesn't mask anything. Staircase there, fella, get up it.
This will come in very useful.
Nothing else. That's all.
That'd make a good vantage point.
What would? The radio tower? A vantage point to what?
Guess I grabbed everything useful. No more to find here. Nothing else to find.
This is a thought, can't say a frickin' thing. This might be a long recording. Spent so much time.
Pass auf dich auf! Good.
Just moving around. I can hear you. Shit, he's one just there.
Keine Spur von ihm. Ich halte besser die Augen offen.
It's two there, is it? Two or just one? Bloody crawl on with Jerry's.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Excuse me, have you been stepped in the brain today? I was wondering.
That's all.
Ah, okay. Oh, hello. Don't worry, it's just us snipers, just pizza delivery. Where do you go? So I probably should blow this thing up while I got... Did I just hear something? Investigating, no one cares.
I see the
skipper. Oh shit.
Nothing else. Searched him.
Okay.
You too!
What just happened? I'm pretty sure I shot him. No.
Nothing else to find.
Nothing else to find. Bit off the top. I've got to find out whoever's doing this. And it's all looking pretty clear. Your guns I gotta take out. Invisibility bandage, how do I get out from this thing without causing a major upset? Someone just over there. Can't see. He's seen me though, hasn't he? Is he? Oh, come on, that was right on the freaking head. Is it safe? I'm gonna go over and have a look. I'll get down there.
That's all.
A loud bang. Note to future developers, after mission one, or mission two, how about we have automatic searching? Just Rambo jog. Rug, fellas. Still funny.
Er wurde getötet. Ebenso.
So these guards have got nothing. No ammo. Oh, he's got a bandage. Bandage.
No more to find here.
What's this document just sitting on this box here? So I've been down there, haven't I? Oh no, there's another thing over there I've got to blow up. Keep forgetting I can run. Oh, a ninja jump, I haven't seen that before. Code required. Where am I? Okay.
Shit.
I think I've been seen.
Can't find anything else.
Sure, yeah, he's got the safe cracking key. Intercept digest code. What's that name?
This document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the Orchidia into a trap. They must have been sending us false messages.
OMG. I might just sit down here and have a whiskey and a pipe, I think. Celebrate. Like it's a tank. And he came down there. How long have we got to wait for that?
Looks like they're firing those big guns. Better do something about them, or we could have a big problem.
Is he coming or what? He's coming back the other way. Are you serious? You're saying it didn't go over my... Pansy boy's gone.
Das nicht.
I get them both or not?
This will come in very useful. Well, well. What do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation.
What am I supposed to do here? Waste all my ammo. Oh, these Germans aren't very friendly. No one's offered me any coffee or anything since I got here. To know where those bullets came from.
Nothing else. Know.
Is it you? Oh, Jet, Mick. Mick's here. Should have known it'd be a Mick or two. What? Excuse me. I'll go to you first. This is my. Oh, make up your mind. You want to search him or stand up or what do you want to do? What's that? Medikit. We like those. Oh, nice slide, pal. I liked it.
Can't find anything else.
Oh. You'd have to fight from when they're behind you. I'm a bit red. It's a waste of medikit. I did it. I didn't mind it. What's that up there? Three big rounds. Is that a pillbox?
Hmm?
Fußball! Da hast du aber... Runter! Nicht blinzeln! Er ist da drüben! Fußball!
Oh, shit. You have to tell everyone with your whistle. You're whipping your whistle. They're showing a movie mat now. Is that Mick Jagger's roadie? Yeah, I'll support Jagger.
Destroying these would wreck the operation. This will come in very useful.
Backwards.
Warheads. So that's what the Germans are up to.
Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to a lag run. But how many have already been shipped? Can't find anything else. No more to find here. Nothing else.
So where's the code for the friggin'? Must have already got it. Save code required.
Can't find anything else.
Find an ending!
Get the code.
If I destroyed this, it would wreck the converters and look like an electrical fire. Might save myself some unwanted attention.
schön wachsam bleiben.
Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I have to be prepared for some unwanted attention.
Nanu?
Was bitte? Sofort rüber da mit euch!
Transmitter terminal interpreting the signals. Complicated stuff. Sabotaging this would wreck their operation for months. Just need to go about it quietly.
Hmm? Huh?
Hallo?
No more to find here.
Ach, das bildest du dir ein. Ja, seid vorsichtig.
Ich suche immer noch.
Thank you.
wasted!
Nothing else to find. This'll come in very useful.
Thank you.
Understood?
Yes.
I think I've grabbed all I can. No more to find here. nothing else.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you.
Nothing else to find. No more to find here. Judging by this document, OSS were right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications.
Well, another needle in a haystack, but anyway. Get the good with the bad with this game. It's,
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
Nice rug.
You're coming with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
Oh, I think you're very valuable. I hope they're
you
right.
You are very valuable. So he just sleeps while the... the whole base gets destroyed around him. You had too much schnapps. Now you will pay with your life. Alright. I'm gonna have fun editing that. It's like a jigsaw puzzle. What am I? Colonel Mark II. So what's next? Alright guys, see you for that one. Stay tuned.